Hello guys, welcome back to my channel CryptoDay TV. For today's video guys, I just want to share this mining application, so called Ruby. And this application is developed from Vietnam, no? And for now, I was just want to show you guys my KYC process is already available and I am now ready to KYC. So this version of KYC is 1.5. So yung sabi nila dito guys, we are a social chain project linking millions of members from all over the world. This project is completely free for you. Your assets value on the network is based on real use behavior, no? Therefore, KYC is a necessary activity to authenticate your existence and hereby confirm that the assets you can create belong to humans. So, yun na nga guys, kailangan natin ng KYC for the verification na tayo ay hindi AI or hindi tayo robot. Okay? So, I will click this continue. Ayan. So, sa mga hindi pa pala nakapag, hindi nag mining nito guys, I will share my referral in my description and also I will put it in my comment section. You can use my referral guys to create your own account here in this mining application. This is totally free and you can earn cryptocurrencies airdrop. And now let's proceed to our KYC process. So I will click this continue. And as you can see, miners commitments KYC version 1.5 checklist. Complete ownership information over 30 days. Ayan, so dapat consecutive days, 30 days ay lagi kang online. So ayan nga siguro yung parang pinaka requirements nila dito. And exploit list receive invitation from KYC 1.5. Ayun, so kailangan dito ng invitation. Di tayo makapag-KYC unless kung mayroong mag-send sa atin ng invitation ng KYC dito, no? So yun ang kailangan natin i-comply muna. Okay? Lagi tayong online and every 24 hours consecutive days for 30 days. Ayan, nagawa natin tong mission na to. Then, yung 30 ruby is more than 30 ruby na tayo ngayon. Wala, nasa 100 ruby na ako. Then, ayan guys, no? Ito lang yung kailangan natin dito ngayon is itong KYC, receive ng invitation. So, itatry natin yan. Update tayo kung saan tayo makakuha. I-update ko kayo, okay? So, if you want to mine this application also, I will put it in my description. So you can mine and you can create your own. Available na yung KYC sa inyo. I will share the invitation also to both of us will receive KYC in this platform, no? So that's all for today. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.